Hi guys, here is something I did receive last week. It is an eBay item I wanted a long time ago. It is not the best one, but as a first one it is always good. It is a cockpit display unit from a business aircraft. Business jet aircraft it seems. So it displays and it is an interface with a navigation computer I believe. And it is for setting your navigation path. In fact, it looks to be that. And also, it can display messages from the aircraft regulation center, maybe, or meteorological messages, something like this. So the interesting thing with this thing is, so you have a complete display keyboard here with a clicky button, and this green display is in fact a CRT display. So the shape of the thing is fun also, because you can see on the bottom it is just a panel, a very thin panel, and you have a big chunky part here at the rear side. Here is the rear panel. So it is KCU568 control display unit made by King Radio Corporation in Rowlett, Kansas, USA. Serial number 1178. You have caution here for 5 volt lightning. Main round connector, and this must be a cooler air cooling input for the CRT. So I will show you how it is made. So in fact, you have to take it apart from the front, not from the rear. I had an attempt to figure it out. So I will show you the contents. It's just a matter of removing 4 screws. So it is in a mild, medium condition, not really, really good. So at first the eBay seller did swap parcels and did send me something else from another of his cells. So it took some time to sort out, but it is done now, and I was able to keep the other thing, so for free, so it is all good. The way the screws here are not in the best condition. I would like to replace them, but they are Imperial screws, and I am not sure I have them in stock. I will need to check. So, since you remove the screws, the front panel here should pop out. It is not really easy. Here we are. So this way. So here it is. The inside, as you can see, not sure if you can see it, but the display is really, really badly marked. You can almost read the text here. PL0, auto, leg, blend, RNV, ENR, and lots of lines with numbers here. RIP, waypoint here. So it is a really, really worn out CRT. You can see it is a small square CRT. So here you have the back of a button panel with I do not know what this is. This must be some kind of selection control. Quite weird. So do we have a dead code on this? Yes, here, but I cannot read it. So I will try to pull out 1 or 2 PCBs. It is not easy to pull them out. Here we are, because there is a backplane connector on the other side. So it should come out. Really, really not easy to remove. So I will not go far. So the dead cord on the clips, we have 1985. Lots of Texas Instruments clips. Yes, now it wants to come. So the two boards are similar, by the way. The same kind of stuff on the two circuit boards. You have some 68 series microcontroller by Motorola here, it seems. The looks of it in a ceramic golden package. Some EEPROM here. All the ICs are ceramic. Almost all. And here the second PCB. Make it come or not. No, they are very, very hard to remove. So it is the same thing. You have some round ICs too. So all at the back here, you have a backplane with wiring to the connector and the backplane to the board. And here is the board for the cathode ray tube with power transistor and so on. A little flyback in a sealed module at the rear side. You can see. So this is quite cool, this unit. I will try maybe to hack it someday. You can see the glass is green. So here it is for the, I will take the backup together later. For the King KCU568 cockpit display unit. Thanks for watching.